Colette! Search the house! Go! Go! Go!
We're containment. We've made entry. We've got a female. Possible kidnap victim, Brenda Colette. Is she alive?
Johnny?
Officer?
Right here, man.
Is this Brenda Colette?
Nah, she's the common law. High as a kite.
Did we find the phone?
Still looking. There's no sign of Brenda Colette.
Okay.
Stashed her somewhere.
Unfortunately, now I can't tell us where.
There is a problem, Eric. Check his dental work, please.
His jaw's wired shut. Injury's at least a couple of weeks old. And the wire's yellow.
Ma'am, hang on a second. Where are you?
I don't know.
Ma'am?
Give me the phone. It's over.
Who am I speaking
to? I told you to keep your mouth shut.
He wouldn't be able to yell with his mouth wired shut.
The bottom line is, this is not the man on the phone.
Couch next to where you were lying.
We know it's not yours.
Come on, Kelly, your boyfriend's dead. Who are you protecting? Where'd you get the phone?
I was looking to score, okay? When I went to cop, I heard a backfire. I went into the alley and... free phone. I know what you're thinking. I didn't steal the phone.
Show us where you found it. So, according to Olive Oil, she found the phone around here.
Well, if she's lying, we'll know soon enough.
It's tire tracks. You can barely see them, but they're recent.
I've got a casing. It's 45.
Well, I guess our doper was telling the truth. This is where the bit called from.
That's right. She connected with the girl from the cafe.
Who gets Rachel on the line? Suspect hears Brenda's voice.
Vince!